I'm having a really good day. Today we're going to find out what happens if you drop a dildo from the top of the Fifth Queen, from the top of the Ark map, and you drop him. I'm interested to find out what happens. I'm assuming he'll fall. Can we outrun him? Oh man, we're going to outrun him. Wait, where did he go? No, where did he go? No! What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today doing stuff and things on the Pooping Evolved server. Like I said, playing some Ark Survival Evolved. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. We're just getting back from our Dilo adventure of dropping a Dilo from the top of the map, but you know as well as I do, if you do that, they don't take any fall damage. So he's around here somewhere. He's fine. He was like a level 94 too. He's a pretty high level Dilo. But yeah, hope you guys are having a good day. I am having a really great day. We are back doing stuff and things. And today we are going to build out the rest of our bedroom. That's right, ladies and gentle peeps. We're going to build up the bedroom. Now, a couple of people left some comments about there being and that there are ways to do this in the way that I wanted. There are ways to make walls basically kind of float. Because the idea behind this was, hold on, everybody, listen to me. I'm going to look at you from this angle. Perfect. So yeah, I wanted to stop and say thank you guys so much for continuing on each and every single video to show your support for me and for the stuff and things that we do. I really do appreciate it, guys. Thank you very, very much. If you guys like this video, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button and show your support. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. There's links in the down there for all sorts of stuff and things. Go check it out. But yeah, so where we have the wood here, I wanted to make that like open so that there was like, you know, space there as opposed to a thing, as opposed to the thing. And then we decided that we couldn't really do that because if you take and like delete or break one of those pieces of wood on the bottom, all the ceilings that are all the walls that are above it will fall. But there's a way around it. There's a way around it that we've learned is a thing. So we might try to do that today. I'm going to go inside and see. So, and then I have some ideas for the sides as well. I think I might actually make them open. I might do openings over here. We're going to play around with it today for sure. But first of all, in order to get that to be a thing, in order to make that happen, we've got to do a lot of building of the stuff and things. So inside my inventory, as you can see, yeah, I have a metal wall blueprint, a metal ceiling blueprint, wood, metal wood frame, a window frame, I said blueprint, metal hatch frame blueprint, metal window blueprint, metal trapdoor blueprint. I don't have the metal pillar blueprint, but I've learned the metal pillar blueprint. This is not easy to say. Thumbs up for tongue twisters. And right there. So we need, at a minimum, 24 pillars and 132 walls. So then, as well as all of that, we need ceilings. And then in the ceilings department, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times 2 is 60 plus, plus 10. 70, 75, we'll call it, ceilings. Now, here's all the materials that I have. Here you can see them right here. I've got this much metal, and then this much cementing paste and this much metal. So I've got a lot. I've got a lot of the stuff and things. These are made in the fabricator? Smithy. So I've got a lot of the stuff and things that we need. I'm going to go ahead and squirt all these into here. And we're going to see. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. That's metal blueprint because I already have it. So we're going to see here. And we're going to see if we can craft all the stuff and things we need. Also, I'm going to give you a look at our level right now. We're 626,867.5 experience. Let's take a look at when we do our crafting, how much we're going to get, peeps. And we're back, and we have our 24 pillars plus 3 pillars because I had some extra pillars, and we have our 18 metal railings because I had some metal railings and we might use those. And now we have 80 metal ceilings, so we're going to stick our 80 metal ceilings onto Steve here. And also, we have not 132, but 72. And we have 72 metal structure walls, metal walls, because I'm not sure how many metal walls we're going to need. Now, let us go to the down there place area over here where we have some other stuff and things to look at because, all right, ready? Follow me here, peeps. Follow me here. We're going to do some testing. So we need, oh, wait, no, roofs. We need roofs. Thatched roofs. So let's take our thatched roofs. Let's go ahead on Steve here. Let's climb up to the potential, the possible, the almost, but not always or really bedroom yet. And no, why, Steve? Why? Steve, why is your head so amazingly humongous? All right, can we hit? Yes, we did it! Oh my god, I'm a ninja! Okay, so this is what we're going to do. We are going to take our metal thatch roofs, and we are going to go like one of these, one of these, one of these, and one of these. See what we've done? Do you understand this now? Now, I think we may have screwed up. Little bit. Little bit. All right, so now we're going to destroy these. We're going to demolish this one, and then we're going to go like so. And then this is going to be difficult, but I'm a ninja. We just proved this. Like that, and then like that, and then like this, and then like this. Now, we will place this back, and this back. Okay, so my question is, oh, no. There would need to be some up there, too. Oh, this might not work out the way I want it to work out. One of the biggest things is that I want to do this, and I'm thinking about trying to do this thing where we have the open spaces, but I don't want it to be ugly. And I feel like that if there was, these were all the things that I needed, just these ceilings, that it would not be ugly. And it would be fine and passable. But what I'm going to need is, up along this ledge here, another row of ceilings. And I feel like that is just going to kick that ugly factor right into high gear. And I do not know if that's the case. So what I'm going to do, how am I going to do that? How am I going to get up there? I guess ladders. I guess I need to make some stuff and things. So I'm going to need to make some ladders. I'm going to need to make some hatches. And then we're going to kind of do a little bit more work. I want to at least try to make one of them open and see how it looks. All right, so I'll be RB's. And we're back. And is it me, or can you now place ladders on any side of a hatch that I did not see anywhere in the patch notes? But I'm pretty sure that was not the case a couple of days ago. Anyhoozle, if I'm insane, then that's fine. But if I'm not, thank you, Arc Devs. So over here, now we've got this. Now we're going to go like one of these, and then this is fine, like this, and like this. So now we should be able to, let's test it right here. Oh, no, we can't yet. No, not yet. Can I? Oh, no, oh, why? Locked up game. What happened? What the crap? What was that? That was weird. Okay, come here. So before we do any more destroying of anything, we have to get these guys and go like this. This is probably the easiest way to do this. Does that go all the way over? Sure doesn't. Like this and like this. Okay, now we have a thing. Now we should be able to. Did I do this wrong? No, I did not. If we do this. What the crap? We did it. Now we can make a thing. Watch this. Ready? Yes, it's a hole. We made a hole. Can we make a hole here? We did it. Hold on a second. We're continuing to do this. Now, does it look good? I mean, from... Oh, no. Why? Oh, that was bad. I broke the wrong thing. Okay, but we're fine. So if we do this one and then take all these out, we're going to have the space, which is really cool. But now we have these kind of dumb ceilings in here. But we have made our space. Oh, I kind of like it. So let me see here. If we climb up into here like a so, I come up here like a so, and then pull these out. Let me see here. Oh, close one, Slipgator. Oh, close one. Now, if I do this, if I remove this. Oh, it does keep it because it's connected to the ceiling above it. Okay, we just got real less ugly. Things just got less ugly. That's bad. That's awesome. Who doesn't like things that are less ugly? I mean, I don't know. Maybe somebody does. Okay, so let's take a look from back down in here. We've got our thing. Now we can remove the ladders, of course, but now we've got our open Slipgator symbol thing. This is really great. Okay, I'm excited about this. So pop down over here, jump onto Steve, go ahead, fly out, take a look from the outside. What do you look like from the outside? Mm-hmm. Huh. I'm not really sure how I feel about it, because you can see all inside of the area. I'm not really sure how I feel about that, guys. It's neat. It's really a cool thing. But I'm not sure how I feel about it, because you can kind of see inside the bedroom. I think it's going to be a thing. I think we're going to have to make it a thing, because it's cool, because it's neat and interesting and different. So I think that we're going to keep it. It's going to be a thing. Let's go ahead and hop on. How come I had that one ninja jump, but then I guess I used up all my super ninja powers. Let's go ahead back inside again and just one more time kind of take a look at what it looks like from the inside, because it's going to be that way on both sides. So if we just have ceilings in there, that's probably going to be pretty cool. And we could leave the walkways up so you could kind of like come up here and look around. Well, you can't really look around, can you? Over here, this is kind of dangerous. Maybe we won't leave the, when I say walkways, I mean the ladders and the hatches. Maybe we'll just switch it out for thatch like so. And let's leave that like that and leave this like this. Oh, wrong, incorrect. Nailed it, ace the KB stops. Now we've got something up there I can't get down. I'll figure it out. I'll climb out there on Steve and tear that bad boy down. So now we've got our open slip gator symbol thing. I really kind of do like that. Over here, I'm thinking about keeping this open so that I can fly somebody in and out. At the very least, what we might do, oh, I don't know, is just leave. I'm thinking about just making a space. So if I do this, oh, we only drop, what? What? How come this one doesn't fall? They were all falling before. Why? Why, weird thing? So, let me see here. So what I'm thinking about doing is taking out 1, 2, 3 more of those and just kind of making a hole, like a circular hole in the wall so that we could fly in and out of it if we needed to. So that means that over here, we've got to do this, 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 and this. And then I just did the same thing I did before and blocked myself from doing the top ones. But like that and so on. So a couple more thatch stuff and things to build. But this is turning out pretty cool. All right, so I'm going to have to do a recount on the amount of items that I need. But we are running pretty low, guys. Let me go ahead and bring you over here so I can show you. Zerp, zerp. Bam, bam. So we did have all those things that I was telling you about, all the items. We got 72 metal walls, 80 metal ceilings, all that stuff. Inside of here, we've got just 18 metal and 6 cementing paste left. Inside of here, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whoa, whoa! Whippets euthanizing the baby parasaurs! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 700 cementing paste. 2, 4, 6, 8, 1,000. 1,200, 1,343 metal left. Is that enough? I'm gonna have to do my countings. And I'll be our beast, peeps. And we're back! And you guys, this is crazy. I'm just counting up some stuff and things right now. Getting exact numbers for what we're going to need. Let me see here. Let's just do this. 9 more. Okay, that's not how many we need, but we're going to build it. Just to have some extra. So, here's what I decided to do. Oh, you know what? Let me turn my gamma down for you guys. It's a little bit rough right now. So, I don't like the big opening here. So, I decided that we're going to do metal door frames as big, giant, long windows. And I think that's going to look way, way better. We won't be able to fly into it, but that's not what it's for. It's not to be flown into. It's a bedroom-ish thing. So we got our areas now that you can see through. So those are all of our window bits. We'll have really long metal hatch frame windows, or pardon me, metal door frame windows. And then I counted all the stuff and things that we're going to need. And so we have the correct amount. When you're building with metal, it's super expensive, so it's good to do it this way. So let me go ahead and, well, let's move Steve a little bit closer here. Come over here, Steve. So we can put some stuff and things inside of here. So we need 24 pillars. We have 27. We need 72 ceilings. We have 80. We need 84 walls. We have 96. And we need 40 door frames. And we have 47. Nailed it, Ace. Can we stop? We have all the stuff and things we need. I kind of can't believe it. I kind of am blown away that we have all the stuff and things we need to totally convert this bad boy over. So, all right, peeps. The moment you've been waiting for, ladies and gentle peeps, has arrived. The bedroom conversion montage is going to be a thing.
Do 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 do
Hope you guys like the montage. If you did, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button, peeps. Check it out. It's a thing. I like the way that the windows came out on the sides. I think it looks way, way better. I'm so glad we did the open Slipgator symbol. I really like that too. I think this is really cool. I think it's borderline epic. I'm not sure. Also, remember how before I was commenting on how did the wooden hatch and ladder placement changed wildly while I was away. Well, it looks like that it always has been that way for the wooden hatch, but not for the metal hatch. The only way I can place this ladder on this metal hatch is this way. So it would be sweet if that was not the case, but it is the case. Also, some of these ceilings, actually, if you can see the design on the bottoms, these ones are going in a viscerally direction, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, and these are going in a left and right, left and right, left and right, left and right. I kind of like the left and right better, but I can't replace them at this point in the other direction because I'd have to break them. And if I break them, then everything falls down. And so we're going to use it as a directional marker. We know that this way is like looking towards Green Tower and this way is looking towards Red Tower, which we'd already know because we could just look out the window and see the mountain and see the Green Tower, whatever. I have to have an excuse to make it something. So that's what it is. No, these are wrong. Why? Why? Oh, no. We're going to have to fix those at some point. No. Okay, I'm just making sure I got the right thing. So I've got, what, 6 ceilings left? That's 10 ceilings right there. We need to gather up some more materials before we're able to do it. I don't think we're going to put a hatch door on there. I don't think we're going to bother with that. But we've done it. We've done what we set out to do today, peeps. We've got all the stuff and things set up. There was some stuff that broke. But it's a thing. The bedroom is absolutely a thing. Now, there's going to be a lot more stuff that I want to do to this. I'm really excited, actually, because the next kind of portion of this is that we get to decorate it. And I have a lot of really great ideas about how we're going to decorate it. I want to add some more detail into it. So I think it's going to be really cool. You wait. I already did a couple things and I started to do it. And I was like, no, I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait. Because we need a lot more metal. We need a ton more metal. Because, I mean, straight away, we need metal and cementing base because we're going to put bunk beds in there. We have half a bunk bed right here. It's a whole bunk bed now, but once we break it, it will be a half a bunk bed. So we need to get another half a bunk bed's worth of stuff. We need some stuff. Oh, you know what else I never even talked to you guys about? They added a table. They added the wooden table right here. We need the wooden chair. If we type in wooden, there's only one N in wooden. We can learn the chair, and then that way we can learn the table. Well, that's the bench. And then where'd the table go? Isn't there a table as well as a bench? Table? Oh, right there. So we haven't even learned the wooden table yet, but we're going to put that stuff in there too. So it's really, really exciting. Really, really cool. It was fun to build. I hope that you guys like it. And we're back. And we got a bunch of bugs on us. Oh, super bugs. Come here, bugs. I can't get you. There we go. You want to get licked? You want to get licked? Come on, you want to get a lick action? You want some lickedness? Oh yeah, baby. So we turned bugs back up on the server, by the way, in case you were wondering. And I have Blue Bayou here, or Bayou, also who is Blue. And I thought we would take him out to gather some cementing paste and see if it is like a better way to do it now. Because before we had turned the bugs up, it was kind of like an equivalently good way to do it. Like, it didn't really matter if you did it with your, you know, getting stone and chitin, or if you did it with bugs. But now it seems that perhaps the bugs method could perhaps be better. And while we gather our cementing paste, because we need more cementing paste, we can make more stuff and things. It's the way of the world. That's why survival games are survival games. What, you want to go to the... Any bugs around here? But as we do this, I've also been playing with the bloom quality on and the light shafts on a little bit, and I kind of half like it and kind of half don't. So, I'm not sure how I feel about it. But anywho, I want to tell you... Oh, hello, bug! Wait, I want your cementing paste. Bits, did you come over? Where did you go? Come here. Let's have a fight. And it's over. Give me your bits. Where are you, invisible bug that's hard to be found? There we go. 12 cementing paste. So there's a couple things I want to tell you guys about. I don't know if I think most of you peeps all checked it out. I was able to go, and I talked about this a couple times. I went to LA the other week, and we did a Far Cry Primal event. I did two videos on it. Now, there's some things I want to tell you guys about that. There's only going to be two videos on that. The game's not released until February. That was all the game capture footage I was able to game capture. And so, hello, bug. You want to get some? I'm going to lick you. Oh, yeah, get licked. Ha, ha. So that was all the game capture I was able to capture. So just those two videos. And then also I dropped a Just Cause 3 video, which I had a really, really good time playing. And not a lot of peeps checked it out. So I want to just remind you, it's a thing. You can play Just Cause 3 with me or hang out. We don't have to do like a true Let's Play like in the old school days. No one really does that anymore. But yeah, you can come and hang out and check that out. You can check out both those videos on Slipgator.com. If you want to, you can just go right to Slipgator.com, and it's a really easy way to find out about all the stuff and things that I'm doing, all the different video series and stuff like that. They're all listed there in a big giant list of lists. Look at all the cementing paste we're getting. Hold on. Wait, you want to go? Get licked. Oh, there's another more. Another more. Doth the Raven, another more. Get licked, bug. So they're kind of hard to find after you lick them. I think there was one that got licked. Oh, there's one. So anyway, we have that as well. And also the other day I mentioned this, and you guys came out in spades. We have the new Nailed It Aced It Can't Be Stopped shirt. Can't be stopped. It's like a Nailed It Aced It Can't Be Stopped. It is available at slipgator.spreadshirt.com. And a lot of you guys went there to order it. It was really, really cool. I hope you like it. I have mine on order. I'm going to get mine here pretty soon. So, yeah, that's the thing. And also, there's going to be some more news about the store, but not for a while. So, stuff and things are happening, but probably not until the beginning of the year. There's going to be some changes. Some cool new changes that I'm really excited about. So, just stay tuned. And if you have something on slipgator.spreadshirt.com that you absolutely must have, I recommend you pick it up before the end of the year. Look at all the bugs. This is crazy, man. Oh, my God. No way. Holy cementing paste. How are we even going to find them all? All right, we'll get those guys. We'll get this guy. Let me take a look over here. We got some more guys. Look at 66 cementing paste in like a second. More? Oh, you want to go, dude? Raptor? I don't even care about you. Don't give me cementing paste. Is there any more bug carcasses about? Any more bug carcai? Is that the plural of carcass? Carcai? So let's take a look here really quickly at how much cementing paste we've got already. 1, 2, 3. This is crazy. 450 in just the time I've been talking to you. That's pretty crazy, peeps. All right. And I got a couple of eggs while I was hanging around doing stuff and things as well. So another good way, in case you were wondering about how to do this, and there's a lot of peeps, I'm sure, that do know how to do this. But if you kill something, like, let's kill this guy. Come over here, man. Make a wide right turn. So we're going to kill this guy one day. What level are you, homie? 32. Okay, don't eat him. And then he should attract any bugs. See, we did it. He attracted the bugs. There was bugs. Where did... So hard to find their corpses, man. Like, where did his corpse go? But anyway, that's how you can attract bugs, and then you can just eat all their corpses. Like that. All right.